I like to look at it that way with the Fast and Furious franchise, which now, incidentally, is going to be in the Guinness Book for the highest number reached in a sequel. Now, of course, Bond has had more movies, but they didn't have numbers in the titles like this one did. But just in terms of movies that end with numbers, this is now the furthest any of them have ever gone, beating out Police Academy 7.